On the Japanese language side, introducing our feature for today, which is a look back at the Harubasho from 1995.
その平成7年の春以前の優勝力士、
And here's, the usual
あけぼのと貴乃花の
picture, leading up to this tournament. As you can see, all あけぼの or 平成6年の秋からは貴乃花、武蔵丸 1-1 in there.
そして迎えた
平成7年の秋、あけぼのが復活を目指します。そして貴乃花は4連覇を目指すという土俵でした。では平成7年の春場所の熱戦です。優勝をたっぷりとご覧いただきます。
So when they came into this particular 場所, they were...Takanohana already had the 8th Yusha, right?
And was going for a 4th in a row. The Harubasho, Heisei 7, that's 1995, Mayumi against Kyoku Dozan, to Maegashira, to popular Maegashira, hooking up on the first day. Mayumi with the Kirikayashi, backward knee trip.
今場所は初日黒星のスタートになります。
A technique that he's since taught several of the female judoka in Japan.
Second day action, Takanonami Ozaki against Maegashira 7, Tomonohana. Tomonohana coming in swiftly but bouncing off the Ozaki. But then goes for an inside leg trip.And beats Takanonami. Musashi Maru, the moose on day five. Against fellow Hawaiian Konishiki. Konishiki and Maegashira. Maegashira 3. Musashi Maru, Ozeki back then. Wrapping up the big body of Konishiki and forcing him out. Akebono against Asanowaka on day 6.Yokozuna. Winning by Tsukitaoshi. Thrust down. Day 7 action. Keep an eye on this one. Takanohana against Terao. Takanohana in just his second basho as a Yokozuna. And he gives up his first Kinboshi here to Maegashira 6, Terao.Beaten for the first time as a Yokozuna by a Maegashira.
Good to see classic Terao there.
Mayumi again, day 10, against Kitakachi Doki. The merry-go-round match. Getting Kitakachi Doki dizzy and beating him by Okuridashi.
I don't think we've seen that exact technique since Mayumi. It worked though.
Takanohana's older brother, Wakanohana, on day 11 against Sekiwake Kayo. Wakanohana, also an Ozeki in this March 1995 tournament. And a much leaner Kayo. Well, we are all much leaner back in 95.A win for the Sekiwake.
And you can see him again today, still going.
Here's Takanohana, day 14. Now the men thinking about the Yusho. Takanohana against Musashi Maru. Musashi Maru with his thrusting attack. But Takanohana rallies and wins by Yorikiri. And here's Akebono.
全勝を守るか、あけぼの全勝にストップをかけたい
Wakanohana. Wakanohana looking to help out his brother by beating the big Hawaiian. Akebono pounding the chest and face of Wakanohana, but Wakanohana with the hikiotoshi hand pull down does his brother a favor. Hands Akebono a loss, and now Takanohana and Akebono tied for the Yusho lead.
I didn't often see Takanohana leaving with a smile on his face. tied for the lead in the usual race going into Senshuraku, the final day. Here is the two Yokozuna. All comes down to one match for all the mushrooms. Takanohana and Akebono.
And the cow.
Takanohana going for his fourth straight Yusho. Akebono going for his first Yusho in 1 year since the previous March tournament. Akebono opening up with a tsupari, then going to the moashi against Takanohana with a strong grip. Right hand inside, left hand outside, cutting off the ring, and then flattening Takanohana. So once again, as they say in Japanese, Haru wa Akebono, he picks up his eighth career Yusho in his March 1995 tournament.
That was a pretty exciting match, wasn't it? And of course that was immediately after the great Hanshin Awaji earthquake, which had happened just a